goodness. A Texas cowgirl uniform. So what do I do now? I don't know how I'm supposed to be. Do I get on top? Do I sit or squat? What happens if I have to pee? I've seen what he's got down there, and I'm worried just a little bit. Though I know I'm strong, he is still so long. I'm afraid it might not fit. Oh, relax now, Debbie, relax. Relax. So what am I worth now? Does the prize justify the deed? Will he hold me tight? Will it last all night? And how much will I have to bleed? Suck low, swallow slow, doggy style, no, no, no. Missionary, he's on top, watch me while I rock his...
I accept the most curious
My
parents don't want me to go.
I bring it up only as a business proposition.
You see, if I go, I have to raise the
fare.
And
with
her, I have to go to Texas to be a
high. Will it taste real bad? Will he tell my dad? And will my dad take my money from me? I've been paying all my life for this hair, this body, object the size. And now it's time to make this body pay for me. Pay for me.
Mr. Greenfelt, I'm here dressed as you wanted me. Mr. Greenfelt. Mr. Greenfelt.
Debbie.